Does this added income from the campaign have more meaning given COVID?
Oh, it definitely is. Definitely helpful. Like I said, we were still having to pay for rent and insurance and everything like that while we were closed. So this extra income is definitely going to put us back on track to where we were before we got shut down.
After COVID, when we came back, it was really crucial for us to get another influx of members to join up.
Did you have any doubts about how the campaign would go post-lockdown?
I was a little worried, but the way that the promo was managed made it successful, and that wasn't a worry then after all. So it's been really great having that influx of new members and that reassurance that, hey, no, the gym's a safe and good place to be in.
Surprisingly, the campaign still did really well, even though with COVID and everything going on. Yeah, we've been really happy with the client numbers.
Could your club, get this much brand awareness and numbers on its own?
Definitely not.